the gift that Mr. Roeslein and his wife has decided to give